Ulicy Zamoyski, łaska do ofiar Zamoyskich.
Jan Tomasz and his wife Róża Zamoyska took active part in rescuing the children from the German camp. Thanks to them, 480 children under 6 years old were saved.
Thank you. In the Museum of Zamość, there is a scepter given by Jan Tomasz Zamoyski on the occasion of 400th birthday of this charming city.
Jan Zamoyski was the founder of the Museum of Religious Arts in the Cathedral of Zamość.
W czerwcu 2002 roku zmarł Jan Zamoyski. Pochowany jest w podziemiach Katedry Zamojskiej razem ze swoim rodem.
Ja uciekam.
Gdzie to jest?
Ojej.
Ja to na jedno miło,
Matko!